Okay, so it's Black Forest again. I guess we can go French. Oh, but I shouldn't go French against the Abbasid because they have the... Oh shit, what do I play? Okay, I'll go the same as him again. Can someone tell him that 11 means laugh? Or like when you spam once, it just means laughter? I panicked because I didn't want to go Franks against Abbasid because French are cavalry civ and he has the camels, so... Alright. Okay. Yeah, it got censored. Like, there's a really bad censor system in Age of Empires 4. It was the same in Age of Empires 2 DE when it came out. It's terrible. So, I made a house. Okay, nice. But I didn't. Yeah, so the sensor works really badly. Hopefully they will adjust it. I'm sure that they will. Yeah, so you guys can explain it to him as well, if he's confused. That it's the 11s. Okay, I need a wood line. I hope chat doesn't debate him into anything wrong this time. Be good, chat. I'll try to dock soon. Thinking where I'm gonna wall. There's a lot of resources between us, and I don't want to close myself off completely. Abbasidans, thank you so much for the sub. Appreciate it. Thank you. Enjoy the emotes. And thanks for all the follows. Oh, I need that thing. Well, I'm gonna make a dock now, but I need the... Oh god, House of Wisdom thing. I always forget about it. Whoa, so much hunt. Like, Chibifer was cool. Nice. I've been around for a while. There are some people who liked me before it was cool. But yeah, thank you. Moochie Keep, thank you so much for the Prime sub. Thank you very much. Scout fight? Nah. And I do need to go on gold, actually. So let's do that. My build orders need some work still. But at one, the first game against Grubby, I won, yeah. So this is possibly revenge for him. Grubby got debated. Well, not in the first game, right? The first game was amazing. That was legit the best game I have played so far. I enjoyed that so much. Kind of a weird map, I gotta say. Build the house. Huh? Oh, I don't have wood, that's why. Well, the second game didn't count. The previous game didn't count, obviously. Oh, wait, here. Okay, economic wing. Let's go. Dal attack move a zapomněl na to. Okay. That sucks. I have no idea what I'm doing. I think we should start walling. Oh, he's being aggressive. He can actually kill the villager, right? Because I don't have loom. Wait a minute. Kleine Schild, Pat, thank you so much for 10 sub gifts. Thank you so much. That's so kind of you. Really appreciate that. Alright, I want to get the upgrades. Kill the scout. Villager survives. Get wrecked, Grubby. Like, Grubby is such a cute name, I can't even be mean to him. It's like, Grubby! Okay, anyway. Cringe. So, what are we doing? I'm fish booming. That is good. Oh, he's up already. That's a bit scary, actually. I'm a bit scared now. I mean, I can just wall, but... He walled, like, the entire map in the previous game, so I'm not gonna feel bad about walling. I just remembered that. Feels good, man. Because walling is usually kind of lame, or it's considered really lame. But yeah, feels good. So let's try to... go up to Castle H as soon as possible. Pretty much. Kind of panicked with the barracks. Yeah, this map is really strange. I feel really closed off. Like, where is he? How am I supposed to get to him? Where the hell is he, actually? Okay, this is connected there. I was super confused. Scout was fully surrounded. Oh, what is that? He made another scout. He wants revenge. Again. Okay, so we know that he's there. So I was getting really confused about where he is. I want this one. I only have 4 lumberjacks. Oh, he's actually making army. Alright, he's gonna rush. Camel archers. Well, that's good to know. I don't have any wood. Wood, please. And the palisade should keep us safe at least for some time. I'm thinking how to do this. I'll make a market. Hi, Pocket Teens! Thanks for the follows! Appreciate it. But we can almost go up. 1200 and 600, alright. Oh, where is he attacking? Here, okay. Can't wall it? Why can't I wall it? Okay. Okay. This is fine. Just gotta keep making villagers. Okay, now we can even make a tower. And we can repair that. I think he's gonna make some siege, probably. He's most likely not up, because he's investing into army. so we should be okay. We should be fine. Oh, we actually had a hype train. I didn't see it. Thanks so much again for the subs. Okay, now we need to add TCs when we can. I hope he's not gonna be mad about the walls. Oh my god, I always get so terrified that my game will crash when it freezes. Wall and boom, yeah. I only played Black Forest for like several years on Woobly when I played Age of Empires 2 before DE. I don't know it much in AoE4, but I guess it's not too different. Like, with booming, I mean. Okay, we can get a TC soon. Gonna need those upgrades as well. I don't think he knows walls are considered lame. Yeah, I mean, as I was saying, he walled like the entire map in the previous game, so I think I'm fine. I don't think he can be mad. But yeah, it is kind of lame, you know. It just sucks when you make army and you can't get in. It's always annoying. Okay, let's get that. Kind of sounds like I'm being attacked somewhere, but I don't know where. Still have sheep. Family units, we need that. Nice, we got that. Villager gathering rate plus 10% for all resources. That's pretty cool. 1, 2, 3. And there's something. No, I can't reach. Okay, there we go. What else can I make? This? Gold is kind of becoming an issue. I will need to venture out here. Which is not great because he's out there. Oh boy, he's out here. I'm gonna try to make a TC. Okay, This is some risky business. Where's the blacksmith here? Does he have upgrades? No. Or is that because I'm camel archer and I'm... Okay, he's camel archer and I'm veteran camel archer. That's why. One of them game mechanics considered lame who made that rule. Yeah, there's a lot of things that are considered lame, but people still do them. So now it's 13. And he's still only camel archer. Yeah, I think we could even go fight, honestly. I think this could go pretty well for us. But I might regret this decision. Okay, that's bad. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. We could also go up, I think, soon. 2,400. Okay, we can almost go up. I mean, we can go up right now. Does it shoot more if we... Yeah, okay. What are those? Hand cannoneers? All-purpose ranged infantry, slow movement speed. Okay. Build the farms!
حسنا
Okay, we're up. Okay, I have never made this building. I think we need it. Alright, we already have that. Okay, we got the sacred site. Are these villagers? Yeah. Market? Here? Oh. I sold all my wood and now I don't have any. Oh shit, he's coming. Okay, maybe we won't get that. I think we need to like attack. Cause he's coming. Oh no! And didn't I make a trebuchet? I did. University, what can I do there? Damage of French units, but it was two buildings, right? Don't really need that. Okay, let's just go. Oh wait, I don't have anything against the siege. Oh no, he's just building it, okay. Ah, this is not good. My sacred site. And cannoneers. Okay, I'm all out of gold actually. Fuck. That's very bad. Gold, please. What are these? Oh, traders. He's like, what are those fighting units? This is fine. Stables anywhere? Shit. Here, just really need to upgrade them. Okay, we need to attack here. The cannon. Do I have any stables anywhere? I made some on this side. Running out of gold badly. Yep, there goes my gold. Okay, we need to take this. He's making lancers. What are these men-at-arms? Jesus, look at the resources that I have though. Just realized. But yeah, I think I'm losing. I think I needed to make my own hand cannoneers.
Al-Khuyun
What do? Hey Farman, GG's, I'm well, I'm good. Just tryharding, but not looking too good in this game. Not looking too good for me here, oh my god. Oh, that's our villagers. And what are all of these? All our hand cannoneers. Okay, so all of those villagers here are somewhere. Alright. Where is he getting all this gold? Probably has like a lot of relics or something. These cannons, though, those are really bad. Defending here. Huh? Okay. Looks like this is a chance. These goddamn cannons. I lose so much army to them. And like, I should be doing some formations, but no idea about those. Oh. I'm basically just fighting with trash, even though now I have gold. It's not good. Making archers now. This music is so epic, it's so good. So he's only got archers and I have elite archers. What? Villagers! Sacrificial lambs. So I think, yeah, we made a mill there. Missing loads of upgrades, actually. Oh no, I lost my keep. Think I should make some gold units, really. Like, now I can afford them, so. Mistake that I wasn't making them. Also trying to get my pop up again. Okay, Treb. Treb. Not the best trade. Oh no, don't go there. They would attack. And your traders, they're fine. They're chilling. Oh wait! Shit. I don't have any villagers here, do I? Capturing the sacred site. Oh no! This... What is that? What is that thing? D- damn it. Okay, we're popped. Nice. Oh, this fucking sucks. Oh, he's making the stone wall towers. Oh, we actually got in somehow. That's great. Literally zero gold now. We still have traders. We're trading. And 5k food. And a lot of army. Okay, I think we've got this, actually. He dropped from the game, has been eliminated. Wait a minute, did he drop? Did he drop or did he resign? GG. He surrendered. Okay, it didn't say. Oh, okay, thanks. It totally didn't say it. GG. I don't think he's there though. It said he left the match. Tell him GG from me. It was really good. It was really good. It's like really good games. Great games. Yeah, that was super good. I'm happy I won. But yeah. Yeah, it didn't show me the chat, and it told me that he was dropped from the game, not that he surrendered, so I was super confused. But all good. Yeah. Oh, he GG'd in team chat. Yeah, when you chat in a 1v1, it defaults to team chat for some reason. It's really annoying. Chat is bad right now? You mean his chat or the chat in the game? I'm checking his stream. He wrote GG in team chat by accident. Yeah, I got it. Thanks so much for the follows. Alright, let's see. Total score. Okay, this is just scores. He actually had more kills than me. Thanks for the follows. He actually had a lot more kills than me. He had a better KD. I was kind of wasting a lot. Especially for a long time, I was only using archers without upgrading them, but then he was doing the same for a little bit, so that was good. Thanks for the follows. Grubby's chat is never bad? Okay, I got a bit scared. That maybe there would be some hate or something, but yeah. That's really nice. It's nice that he's so wholesome. It was a banger of a game. Yeah, it was amazing. He had expensive gun units and siege at the start. Yeah, it was really hard when he had all of those hand cannoneers. I haven't seen them in the game before, in Age of Empires 4. I thought that going archers against them would be okay, but it didn't work so well. And then I just really needed to make some trash, so I just kept going archers and horsemen because I was running out of gold. Then I made some lancers when I had some. Yeah, look at that. He had 7k more gold than me. I think he was using the trade really efficiently. Can't see the map, unfortunately, but I think that he was trading a lot. And he probably took the relics as well, right? Yeah, he had 2 relics. So I'm sure that gave him some gold as well. Unfortunately, we can't see it here in the stats. I don't speak French, sorry. How do you ever learn to play this game like that? Kind of puts me in mood to learn a game like this. Just years of practice. Basically. But I mean, I also am not very good at Age of Empires 4, but I've played Age of Empires 2 for a very long time. I'm not pro or anything, but I know some stuff. So yeah, but it really just takes practice. And I don't know, some people really try hard and they watch recorded games and they study the tech tree and study build orders and stuff. I did learn build orders for Age of Empires 2, but I mostly just learn the game as I go, and I'm doing kind of the same thing with Age of Empires 4, just learning it as I go. Learning about all the new units and researches and stuff, just, you know, just using them. Hi, Grubby, GG. Sorry, it was team chat. Yeah, no worries. Hey, hey, hey. I was confused because it's like follow Grubby, but yeah, it's you. Really awesome games. I enjoyed myself very much. Thank you. Thank you so much. It's really nice to play against a professional player from another game. Really awesome. Yeah, really great games. I hope that maybe we can meet again soon.